stroke is a leading cause of long-lasting injury, disability, or death. During stroke, one or more areas of the brain can be damaged. Depending upon the area affected, a person may lose ability to move one side of the body, ability to speak, or number of other functions. The damage may be temporary or permanent, and the functions may be partly or completely lost. Patients' long-term outcome depends upon how much of brain is damaged. The quality and the treatment should begin as early as possible. So, therefore, let's take a pledge to spread stroke awareness for early treatment.